and autonomous in three, two, one, go!
All right, we got two robots taking over, trying to grab their platforms, move it in. That was an awkward loop that robot did. Was it dancing? Celebration of dance? It was. Oh, okay. Now it's just driving into the wall. All right, we got 15259 and 13,000 doing some action. Woo!
Three seconds left. None of our robots are moving.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. Three, two, one.
Ding, ding, ding. All right, robots are moving. We got four functioning robots. Looks like Red Alliance is going to go in for the first stack. Data Wolf's coming in with another cube. Okay, we're getting our platforms pushed in. Data Wolf's grabbing some more stuff.
And we're trying to place some stones here. Looks like we have our blue alliance working together. Data Wolves is just picking up all of these cubes. 14021, placing one, dropping one.
Blue alliance trying
getting
to
it on there.
Trying to catch some air there with that cube.
1 minute left on the clock.
15259 coming. Capstone. Bring
the action. We have our human players putting in more stones.
Oh yeah, they got some. They got three cubes stacked for the Red Alliance coming with a capstone. Can they cap it? Ha. Huh. Data Wolves bringing in some cubes like there's no tomorrow.
And 30 seconds left on the clock. We're in end game period. We need to try and get these platforms out of the building zone.
All right, looks like these teams are scrammaging. Oh.
We have some inter-team collisions here happening.
All right, can these
looks like we have some good communication happening to work through it.
All right.
Blue pulling it out. And we have some parking. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, Red Alliance with a big, big screech.
The score from this match.
Red Alliance taking it out. That was pretty good. 35-58.